Hello and welcome back for another Fast Freight 5, sponsored by Cerasys, the transportation management solutions company. In a recent study, MIT found that companies that focused on five key initiatives to improve their supply chain data can have a big impact on their bottom line. Obstacles to fully utilizing analytics included inaccurate data, cost, and lack of timely data. But the benefits far outweigh the challenges. Hanesbrand Inc., for example, used predictive analytics to make changes in their inventory processes and have since seen an increase in their production and purchase orders. That's why today we'll give you the five tips for achieving the most out of your supply chain data. So let's give you five things real fast. Number one. Supply chain data initiatives need a top-down mandate. In order to achieve the analytical success that has an influence over the organizational process, it's imperative that upper-level management use the analytical systems. Executives need to promote and utilize the systems. Buy-in from managers and team members will be seamless when it's coming from the top. Number two, the simpler the model, the more likely the use. If you want your company to embrace an analytics systems, it is important that the model is simple and easy to grasp. If employees don't understand and how to use the analytics or apply the results, they won't take the time to implement the system. The more complex the system is, the greater the potential for team members to dismiss it. Number three, business knowledge is essential. Executives in the survey noted that an in-depth understanding of business processes and their effect on the bottom line is critical to supply chain data success. To develop the most effective model, companies need to have insight into all of the processes that make their company successful and be able to incorporate the results into those processes. Without this foundational information, the analytics are just fun facts. Number four, trust in the numbers. Time is a key factor in successful analytics implementation. In order to achieve timely results, organizations have to trust in the numbers the analytics provides them. Trust can be built through a closed-loop change management effort that is centered on performance metrics that accurately reflect the current state of the supply chain system. Once these metrics are in place, it is easy to gauge the results against past processes. Number five, implement mechanisms to help develop analytics pros gain business knowledge. Many supply chain companies are hiring analytics professionals to help implement these systems into their organizations. Though experts in their field, it's important for these trained analytics professionals to learn about all aspects of your business. This business knowledge creates an open relationship between the business and the analytics, creating more opportunities for the numbers to aid in the processes. How are you getting the most out of your supply chain data? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and have a great week. Well, before you go, make sure you click over here to check out all of our TMS videos. Click over here to subscribe, and click up here to go to Cerasys.com.